Commander.
Is it your intention to continue to grow your beard?
Actually, I'm not sure yet. Why, Worf?
I was just asking.
Seven card stud, one eye jacks are wild.
Frankly, Geordi, I like the beard.
Thank you, Commander.
You know, I have always been a little suspicious of men in beards.
Why is that?
I don't know. It's as if they're trying to hide something.
Hide? Don't be ridiculous, Doctor. The beard is an ancient and proud tradition.
Mm. Some of the most distinguished men in history have worn beards, Doctor.
I know, but after the razor was invented, I think beards became mostly a fashion statement.
I'm not concerned with fashion. To a Klingon, a beard is a symbol of courage.
I think it's a sign of strength.
Sure, and of course women can't grow beards.
Doctor, it sounds to me like you feel that beards are nothing more than an affectation.
I do. But there's nothing wrong with that. I mean, women wear makeup and nail polish. I just think it's time that you men admit it.
My beard is not an affectation.
Oh, well, then you wouldn't mind shaving it off.
I could lose it in a minute. I've just gotten used to it.
Okay, then why don't we up the stakes a little? And if I win, all of you shave your beards off.
Wait a minute. What if you lose? What are you going to give up?
I'm open for suggestions.
Well, I've always wanted to see you as a brunette.
Oh, I did that once when I was 13. I couldn't change it back fast enough.
It makes me even more curious.
Fine. If one of you wins, I'll become a brunette. Are we on?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll take that bet.
Huh. Looks like you have the hand to beat, Commander.
200.
I'm in 200.
Geordi.
Huh?
This is the captain. We have arrived at the Tyran system. All senior staff to the bridge.
Wait.
I'm sorry. You heard the captain. Duty calls. I guess we'll have to do this some other time.